when you realize where it came from, if you ever figure it out.
Are you responsible for my shifting through time?
I'll answer that question if you promise you won't tell anyone.
Yes.
Why?
Sorry! That's not a yes or no question. You forfeit the rest of your questions. Oh, I expected as much. You're such a limited creature. A perfect example of why we made our decision. The trial never ended, Captain. We never reached a verdict. But now we have. You're guilty.
Guilty of what?
Of being inferior. 7 years ago, I said we'd be watching you, and we have been. Hoping that your ape-like race would demonstrate some growth, give some indication that your minds had room for expansion. But what have we seen instead? You worrying about Commander Riker's career. Listening to Counselor Troy's pedantic psychobabble. Indulging Data in his witless exploration of humanity.
We've journeyed to countless new worlds. We've contacted new species. We have expanded our understanding of the universe.
In your own paltry, limited way, you have no idea how far you still have to go. But instead of using the last 7 years to change and to grow, you have squandered them.
We are what we are, and we're doing the best we can. It is not for you to set the standards by which we shall be judged.
Oh, but it is, and we have. Time may be eternal, Captain, but our patience is not. It's time to put an end to your trek through the stars. Make room for other more worthy species.
You're going to deny us travel through space?
No! You obtuse piece of flotsam. You are to be denied existence. Humanity's fate has been sealed. You will be destroyed.
Q, I do not believe that even you are capable of such an act.
I? There you go again, always blaming me for everything. Well, this time I'm not your enemy. I'm not the one that causes the annihilation of mankind. You are.
Me?
That's right. You're doing it right now. You did it before, and you'll do it yet again.
What sort of meaningless double talk is this?
He doesn't understand! I have only myself to blame, I suppose. I believed in you. I thought you had potential. But apparently I was wrong. May whatever god you believe in have mercy on your soul. This court stands adjourned.